perfectly healthy. His first match back in 10 weeks for the Don. So, Book, from afar, what have been your thoughts on Tony D'Angelo before he squares off with Xyon?
You know what? And as far as in the past, what I've seen, straight OG. And I'm talking about no curve, no bend. And I'm going to tell you, this kid right there, he's under that umbrella of a guy like Dillinger, Capone, Gotti. He will leave you laying in the dirt.
You see him with the family, Channing Stacks, Lorenzo on the outside. The Don is back in NXT. Another quick question. Would the King, so to speak, ever partner with the Don?
You know, look here, man, that's another story. You're talking money. You're talking big money. Because you're talking,
talking
about
a lot of skillets, possibly.
You're talking about a lot of ducats, man. A lot of gators. Check this guy out, Governor Douglas. He looks good right now.
Of course, it was the Don who suffered a knee injury, as I mentioned, over 2 months ago, showing no ill effects early on, but Quinn now taking it to the Don.
I don't know about that. You got to be able to come in and dust those cobwebs off, and contrary to popular belief, it ain't like riding a bicycle or anything like that, but the Don is looking real good. He's in shape, too. Look at the upper body development.
Well, look, oh, now turning into a hockey fight center of the ring, and look, we're all aware of Tony D'Angelo and the connections he has. But why confront someone like Dijak last week? Why get in his face?
Look here, man. When you are done, you know, when you are OG, when you are made, man, sometimes you got to do it. You got to make an example. You got to do it yourself, man.
Well, D'Angelo's got a little pent-up aggression, but so does Quinn. And now Quinn firing back.
Quinn's a high flyer. You got to watch this kid right here because he's definitely formidable as an opponent.
Stacks on the outside. Looking on right now is the Don trying to go to work and put the work in. Gets hoisted and dropped. And there's that athleticism, Book, you were alluding to.
No. That's what that is, Vic. Time off in this business is your worst enemy. Your timing is just not there. But like I say, the Don right now is looking better than ever.
What a spine buster from D'Angelo. And you heard D'Angelo says it's over. Looking to hook and drop.
Oh, beautiful.
Xyon Quinn, and no doubt about it, welcome back to NXT.
Here's your winner.